local group is braving tonight's cold weather to help local veterans have a happier holiday. Motorcyclists are teaming up with a Boy Scout troop. KMBC 9's Scott McDonald is live with their special delivery. Scott?
200 veterans live here. They served in World War II, Korea, Vietnam. Many will spend Thanksgiving and Christmas right here. But tonight they get a holiday message saying, thank you for your service.
It's not the kind of night you would want to take a motorcycle ride. Freezing cold temps and bone-chilling winds.
Okay.
It's a small price to pay for this Boy Scout troop from Chillicothe. Getting a ride from the Patriot Guard with a mission to carry out and Christmas cards to deliver. Next stop, the Cameron Veterans Home. Holiday greetings in hand, complete with a police escort, flashing lights and all.
I got your Christmas card.
Thank you very much.
Some veterans don't get a lot of visitors, if any, so the thought is appreciated. Others like the chance to chat with the scouts from Troop 121, like Army veteran Sam Shapiro from Kansas City.
Are you an Eagle?
Not yet.
Not yet. Were
close.
You,
right?
He says he likes to share the positive tales from his time in the Pacific in World War II.
And what you got is 200 different stories. And the stories we hear were all related. It was very humorous. They always talk about the funny things, how we survive. We are survivors.
Others are too tough to tell and too hard to hear.
If you actually told a kid what actually happened, he really wouldn't understand it because he didn't go through it.
There are six homes like this across the state of Missouri. Organizers of tonight's event hope others will step up and deliver Christmas cards to veterans in those homes. Reporting live, Scott McDonald, KMBC 9 News.
Across Missouri, there are more than 1,700 veterans on a waiting list for a home. A local Navy veteran and his wife fund this event, treating the Boy Scouts and Patriot Guard to dinner and buying the Christmas card.